took me 12 years to find it deep down in my heart to come here open arms and try to make peace. I actually believed that maybe I could put this all behind me for once and for all. But I was wrong, and it doesn't sit very well with me. I didn't come here tonight to make peace. I came here to talk to Vince McMahon face to face. So Vince McMahon, if you're back there, you better get your down here.
There he is, folks. Bret Hart. The best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. What a crock. I mean, look at you. I have no idea what these people see in you. I don't get it. I think you're pathetic. You deserve to be screwed. Last we were together face to face, I suggested it. Perhaps I was going to nominate your dad, Stu, for this year's Hall of Fame. That's not going to happen because he doesn't deserve it.
Chairman of the WWE!
12 years of built-up frustration have led to this. And now, Bret Hart gonna go for the sharpshooter.
What in the world? Batista! No! What the hell is Batista doing here?
Mr. McMahon instructing Batista to just hold Bret Hart.
Exclusive footage of what happened when Raw went off the air last week. Batista's brutal attack on John Cena. You'll see the ambush tonight. Look at this. That's the 99 Aflac Ford Fusion. The NASCAR driven by our host tonight, Carl Edwards.
I knew he was here. I just heard that car described on the police scanner radio. He's been flying all over the city.
The Roush Fenway racing car, and Edwards is here tonight.
We are just 6 days away from the Daytona 500. Oh, look out! He's coming inside!
Right into the cage of devil!
Have you got your seatbelt on, Michael?
What an entrance!
Oh, man! All right. Off comes the steering wheel, and out comes our guest host tonight.
What
in the world?
Hornswoggle.
That is feverish, the gas pedal.
What
short drive.
Oh, please.
Hornswoggle. Oh, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome tonight's guest host of Monday Night Raw. He is the driver of the number 99 Aflac Ford Fusion in this Sunday's Daytona 500, Carl Edwards!
Oh, yeah.
And there he is! Carl Edwards, 16 wins in a great NASCAR career thus far.
Oh, he's a man after my own heart. He gets introduced by Kelly Kelly and accompanied to the ring by the Bella Twins.
2007 NASCAR champion, 99 top tens in his career. And, of course, we're just 6 days away from the Daytona 500. 1 o'clock Eastern this coming Sunday.
Can you believe Hornswoggle was driving that car? I have seen Hornswoggle's driver's license. You can actually see his feet in the driver's license photo.
Carl Edwards having fun already.
And they love Carl Edwards here. Whoa, what the
hell? Oh, and there is the patented backflip that Edwards does when he wins races.
From the top row.
Wow. Welcome to Monday Night Raw! Woo! Thank you guys so much for having me here. I've always wanted to do that off of the top rope. And there's no better place to do it than here in Louisiana, home of the Super Bowl champions!
Who dat?
You guys, that gives me chills. It is so good to be here. And speaking of Super Bowls, our Super Bowl, the Super Bowl of NASCAR, the WrestleMania of NASCAR, is the Daytona 500, and it is next Sunday. At 1 p.m., I'll be strapping into my 900-horsepower race car. It won't be Hornswoggle. It'll be me. And I'll be driving 500 miles with the best drivers in the world. I cannot wait. Now, I know as a guest host here, I have a lot to live up to. You guys might have seen my competitors, Joey Logano and Kyle Busch, who are here as guest hosts. Well, they showed you guys just how charismatic and how eloquent us NASCAR drivers can be. But I have one thing that they don't have. A friend here in the WWE. A guy who's sat next to me in the race car. A guy who stood next to me in Victory Lane. And that man's name is John Cena. Now, John.
It's a shame for fame.
Now, there's the WWE champion, Sheamus. Remember, he will defend the gold inside the malignant prison known as the Elimination Chamber with against five other men in 2 weeks.
Oh, that's right, the Elimination Chamber. Two men start, four men are encased in pods. You know what's going to be interesting? To find out, well, what position Sheamus will start in the Elimination Chamber.
Sheamus going to defend against John Cena, Randy Orton, Ted DiBiase, Kofi Kingston.
Well,
and
Sheamus,
Triple H.
You see Sheamus rudely interrupting our guest host here tonight.
Remember how he interrupted Edge last week?
Not the most respectful person in the WWE, of course. But he is the champion.
You talk about your Super Bowl? Well, my Super Bowl is in 7 weeks, and it's WrestleMania. Fella, I plan on walking into WrestleMania.